It looks here like you've suffered from a broken leg and a minor concussion. You're a lucky one. But next time, stay alert and you won't get hurt.
That's how you cross the road!